New tonight, the Goose Creek Fire Department says they are investigating an early morning fire. It happened just before 4 a.m. on Annette Drive. Officials say the fire was coming out of an attached outbuilding on the backside of a home. No injuries have been reported. Fire officials say they don't believe the fire to be suspicious and that it seems to have started from the laundry.